to another episode of Paint Daily. Today we're going to create an easy to follow painting inspired by the Vietnamese silk paintings, but instead we're going to use acrylic paint. And if you guys have ever been to Vietnam, you'll find that there's an overwhelming amount of greens in the natural landscapes, which is just really nice. And so that's why we're going to start with this background using some greens and yellows. So we're just using a few colours to create a nice smooth gradient in the background, and we're using this large flat brush to quickly sweep this all across. So now I'm just going to use a slightly smaller flat brush to create the houses and the trees in the background. So I'm just going to be tilting the brush slightly to create that sharp edge, and I'm just going to create the houses using a brown ochre colour. This one is called Pampas by Araldo Di Paolo. And I'm just putting some strokes beneath the house where the reflection would fall using that same brush. And just with a bit of water, I've just got a dark blue and I'm just creating some background trees, and I'm just gently creating a few, patting a few strokes, which with the water creates a nice little gradient effect. And I'm going to do that again with a green. So after I've done the outlines with the fine tip brush, I'm also just going to draw some reeds from the background, from the bottom, and also going to use these to line the boats that I do at the bottom. Now for some palm trees, I'm just going to use that same medium flat tip brush and just gently and very slowly create some strokes downward for the leaves. And I actually like how with the brush I'm using, it's a bit, I guess, patchy in terms of like the water saturation, which kind of creates a nice textured effect. As you can see, You can see the strokes of the hairs of the brush as I've painted that last tree. Again, to create the canvases of the boats at the bottom, I've just used that flat brush again, and I've used a varying amount of pressure with water to almost make it seem as if it's got a bit translucent and also a bit of a gradient there to also highlight the light exposure in that photo. Characteristic of Vietnamese silk painting is they use a lot of solid lines, but then also a combination of gradients, soft gradients. So we're just using this fine tip brush to go over where the light hits on the boats, in the reflection in the water, and also in the texture of the roof of the house. So there we have it. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial and like and subscribe for more updates. I'm going to be doing a whole lot of more painting tutorials from cultures around the world, and yeah, stay tuned.